In this video, we are talking about Jyeshtha Nakshatra. Nakshatra means star. There are 27 stars in Vedic astrology. So one of those stars is Jyeshtha Nakshatra. Jyeshtha means the elder. Okay, like in the house, you have elder brother, how they behave. So Jyeshtha means elder. So they have that kind of temperament to protect people and to lead. And their behavior pattern is like that. If you look at the behavior pattern of Donald Trump, or Tiger Woods, they are Jyeshtha Nakshatra people. These kind of people, they are very, very emotional. They are very emotional and they are very passionate about what they do. They are very good organizers. They are always eager to know what the other person is thinking about them. So, a lot of time they spend in deciphering about others' emotions, what others are perceiving about them. So you can say that they're shady kind of people. They want to know about others and all that. They have a very tough mind. Tough mind. You see, you look at Tiger Woods, the way he lived his life. Unless he has a tough mind, the kind of physical ailments and problems which are undergone, and still he has bounced back. It says tough mind. And tough mind, and they are very stubborn. What they want to decide, they will do. Look at the temperament of Donald Trump. Present situation, when the COVID pandemic is going on, how he is behaving. He has his own thought process. So, he will be dogmatic and whatever he thinks right only will do. So, they are very stubborn. They don't listen to others' advice. That is how the programming is. We are not criticizing or saying good or bad. This is how the programming is. Then, they enter sometimes in rough behavior. And they are inflexible. They are not flexible in nature. And they have a tough countenance. Their appearance looks tough. They may not be like that because they are emotional, as I told you. But that is how they are. Inside their heart, they are very simple people, but they create an impression that they are very flamboyant or they are very tough. So there is a difference between their internal thought process and the external expression. This kind of people, they have generally disturbed marital relationships. Disturbed relationships and marital relationships especially. About the girls of Jyeshtha Nakshatra, we'll talk. The girls, same, they look tough from outside, but they're caring and emotional like the males. And they do everything with full sincerity. What about they do in the life is full of devotion and sincerity. The problem is that they are obstinate and rigid in their thinking, and they are totally unpredictable. You cannot predict what kind of behavior she will indulge in. Now she is in a good mood, after 1 hour, how she will be, we don't know. Today what she has then told, tomorrow what she will tell, also can be not very predictive in nature. And Jyeshtha Nakshatra girls, women, they have a difference of opinion with their husbands and the in-laws. That is another problem. So the marital life is not good. Like the male I told you, the female also marital life is not good. And they are very strict with their children. To keep the children in the right path, that is another nature. And many times, the children, when they grow up with a lot of disturbed emotions, because Jyeshtha Nakshatra women are very tough with their children. They are very strict with their children. They are totally disciplinarian. So this kind of things can create problem in the child's psyche. If you have somebody who is Jyeshtha Nakshatra and the person is undergoing some kind of issues and troubles, you can contact us for solutions, Astro Solutions, by logging to our website www.whiteoutofspirituality.com. This is Vinkumar Santosh Sharma. Take care and goodbye.
अधिक जानकारी के लिए हमारे वेबसाइट को लॉगिन करें www.whitelotusspirituality.com। संपर्क साधने के लिए वेबसाइट में सभी लिंक दिए गए हैं। ये वीडियो को आप लाइक करते हैं तो शेयर करें, लाइक करें और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। मैं हूं कमांडर संतोष शर्मा, वाइल्ड लोटस स्पिरिचुअलिटी के संस्थापक। नमस्कार, खुश रहें।